What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be showing you the this is episode 4 of Let's Play Minecraft, and this is what we're and today we're gonna be making a house tour. Yeah, off camera I do this. I got two dogs, this one and that one. And then they made them have babies for this one. Leave in the comments down below, what should I name all of them? So, guys are probably asking, why am I not wearing the plastic texture pack? Why am I not using the plastic texture pack? Well, I will have it for next episode, just to see how that looks. But I don't care. I'm gonna have it for the whole series. And then, so this is the real thing that happened. I deleted Minecraft a whole bunch of times. Well, I deleted it just to get the new update. So I got it. And then I did it. So I got everything that I had. Well, not everything. So if my inventory looks different, that's because of this village. And because I lost lives through, you know, the woman Ember Wood I had. So, enough of this, I'm gonna just make the house tour. So here's the front. Right here is all of that. This is where I keep the nether portal, and my enchantment room is right here. And then, just wait for it. And then once you go upstairs, and then here's everything. This is my bedroom. So there's tools, ores, random blocks, armor, random stuff. Yeah, random stuff, I'm pretty sure. And then mob stuff. This is my balcony. And I'm gonna give you a sneak peek of some of the stuff that I'm gonna be doing. So for next episode, I'm gonna be building a semi-automatic farm. And then after that, the episode after that, I'ma make a house for them and maybe go mining if the house is like. I'ma make like a house for all three of them. I'm not gonna make them separate. The house will be like around here, so they're not far away. So yeah. And then I'm gonna go to another after that. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this house tour. See you guys in the next episode, and peace!